10 parents getting a sobering look at the dangers of teen vaping and marijuana use. Big turnout tonight at Woodland Park Middle School, where the Woodland Park School District hosted a parent meeting tonight to take a look at just how harmful vaping and marijuana can be to the students, as well as how to spot it if your student is vaping.
The difference between an adolescent and an adult brain, and how both of those interact with things like marijuana, is something that people need to be aware of. And you know, that awareness will bring about conversations. The awareness alone won't bring about change.
That meeting in response to some students being found with marijuana laced with meth. Now the man accused of supplying the marijuana has been arrested and is charged with numerous crimes.